I grew up on the west side of Chicago. It was very rough. We was the below poverty line. Six brothers, two sisters, and every day you had to fight and struggle for a meal. We had no food. And when I say no food, I mean no food. You open up the refrigerator and there was a jar of water in the refrigerator.
There was no silver spoon for Isiah Lord Thomas III, the youngest of Mary Thomas's nine children.